Statement.tv.
Noon, والقلم وما يسطرون.
Noon, by the pen and that which they write therewith.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والحمد لله رب العالمين السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome back to the brief answer series. Now we will answer the questions we received from you, our viewers. And if you have a question yourself, visit our website thegreatnews.com and submit your question there. The viewer question today is about Al-Idraq phenomenon, and the viewer says, the Awaited Mahdi Imam Nasser Muhammad Al-Yemeni announced in many statements that the sun has overtook the moon in many months, and he announced the same on this month, Sha'ban 1439. Many people have witnessed that the moon became full before the mid of the lunar month, but all the astronomers cannot explain this phenomena. So according to Imam Mahdi's statement, how the sun overtake the moon, and what is the scientific cause of this phenomena? And isn't this conflict with Allah's word, neither is it for the sun to overtake the moon, nor can the night outstrip the day, and all float in an orbit, truthful Allah the Great. Well, in reference to the Awaited Mahdi Imam Nasser Muhammad Al-Yemeni statement, we knew that the system of the sun, earth and the moon is very accurate. Since the day Allah created skies and earth, following the rule from Surah Yasin, Surah number 36, verse number 40, Allah the Most High said, neither is it for the sun to overtake the moon, nor can the night outstrip the day, and all float in an orbit, truthful Allah the Great. So both the sun and the moon move to the east, and the sun follow the moon from the west, because the moon moves faster. But this rule will change when humans enter the age of the major signs of the hour, our age now, when the moon follows the sun, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala swore by this event in Surah Ash-Shams, Surah number 91, verse number 2. Allah the Most High said, and the moon when it follows the sun, truthful Allah the Great. And for that, the Messenger of Allah Muhammad, prayers be upon him and his family, said, from the major signs of the hour is the swelling of the crescent, and when the crescent is sighted first night, it would be said for two nights. So it's clear that Al-Idraq is one of the major signs of the hour. This happens when the moon sets before the sun sets, in spite of the birth of the waxing crescents of the new month. As the moon should not set in the west before the sunset, if the waxing crescents of the new month was born. But when the sun overtake the moon, all the astronomers will find out that the moonset is before the sunset, although the waxing crescents of the new month was born. And none of them will be able to explain this phenomena until they believe that the sun overtake the moon, which caused the waxing crescents to be born before the eclipse, as the Awaited Mahdi has explained. The sun overtake the moon because planet Sijil, planet X, is approaching the sun. And as it is not easy to see the waxing crescents of the new month, we can be sure that the sun overtake the moon by watching the full moon phase. as the moon should not be full before the 14th of the lunar month. But when the sun overtakes the moon will be full on the 13th of the lunar month. We must know that this cosmic event is a warning to all people to turn in repentance to Allah, the One Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, before the sun will rise from the west because of the planet's Sijjin passage. For more details, I advise you to read the statements, and you will find links to the statements in this video description. Don't forget to visit our website, thegreatnews.com. Thank you for watching. Peace be upon you. والحمد لله رب العالمين.